kill this toad for a very long time.
Shadow Raiders will be back in a moment.
Drake and Josh, a rip-slapping, car-burning jar of goofy fun you just can't wait to open. Just tap it gently with a knife. I said gently. Drake and Josh, Monday at 5:30 in the zone.
Here's your chance to win the complete Harry Potter collection, including the brand new and final book, Harry Potter and the Deathly Hallows. Simply text HARRY to 84040 to win the books, the movies, and a Sony PSP with the latest Harry Potter game. See how the epic mysteries of Hogwarts will end and text HARRY to 84040 now. TMG subscription service. $2 Canadian per message, 4 messages per week. To cancel, text STOP to 84040, 16 plus only.
You can harness the power of real flight with the Flytech Dragonfly. Wowie's awesome radio-controlled flying insect. Inspired by biology, powered by technology. Amazing to fly, indoors and out. Flytech Dragonfly comes with a remote control charger. Each sold separately, batteries not included from Wowie.
Lights, camera, Bratz! From the new Bratz movie, meet the new Bratz movie dolls.
You can be a Bratz movie star.
Pose like you never posed before.
Chloe stepping out in blue.
Chloe, yeah. Pose for us.
And blowing kisses too. Bratz strike a pose and so much more. Bratz the movie dolls.
Bratz the movie coming to DVD November 27th, rated PG. New Bratz the movie dolls each come with a real working camera. Dolls and DVDs sold separately. That's a Bratz wrap.
It's the Furberries!
Only you can help shy little Furberries come out and play. Every Furberries has their own special fruity scent.
Hey, Blueberry Bear!
Mine smells like strawberries!
Furberries, your very sweet friends!
Furberries, each sold separately.
Oh! Join you?
Happened to me last week.
The intense amounts of cinnamon and sugar will drive your senses wild. Cinnamon Toast Crunch is part of a complete breakfast. Cinnamon Toast Crunch. It's that intense.
Now, in select boxes of General Mills cereals, get a coupon for a free Yoplait product of your choice.
Mystery Hunters is coming up next.
And now, back to Shadow Raiders.